Okay, and we are back to the next Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories, and oopsies, pressed the wrong button. Hold on. Okay, there we go. Let's do this. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Let's load our game. Okay. So it's off to Twilight Town, isn't it? Peaceful place. So, I can't remember if I showed you because it's been a while, but I'll show you the enemies here. So, as you can see, there are old enemies, and is there any new enemies? I can't remember now. Oh, you know what? I think these gliders are supposed to be new, but I think I already showed you them. So I guess it's off to, I'll just show you this because, yeah. Anyway, so I've been out of commission because I was in Fall Fantacular, and yeah, that does take time. Damn. I love Omni Slash. Also because I just completed Final Fantasy VII and stuff, so yeah. So see you all next time when I clear out the rooms, and yeah, that's pretty much it. When I clear out the rooms. So see you soon. That's kind of odd. Too bad I have to kill you now. Now, I think in there was a scene in Chain of Memories on the PS2 where you had to fight Vexen again, so I can't remember if you had to do this. Either way, I really hate his face. Just get him away from me. Don't worry, that's not a riddle. Play Arkham Asylum or Arkham City, and that's a riddle. Jeez, I hate those riddles. Just looking at them makes me want to kill myself. Not really, though. Arkham Asylum has one of the hardest puzzles, I guess, but when you go into Arkham City, it's not as hard, so yeah. Okay. Wow, that's depressing. What about that one person that starts with a K? Oh wow. Yep, you have to face Vexen. How nice. Ah, jeez, I hate when you have to face him again. Just like a defender, he has protection in the front. Jump, 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 jump. Okay. Oh, son of a... Dang, not quick enough. And he used an Aether, of course. And it was a Mega Aether, too. Yep, once you get to the later bosses, it's really hard to get rid of all their cards, so you have to start facing them for real. Bam. Bam. And bam! Okay, so Cloud did some damage there. Ah, Jesus, this isn't good. And there goes that. So, let's just keep whacking him. Did he just heal himself? Oh, geez, that would suck. No, wait, no, I think he just renewed his attack card, so. Okay. Come on. Whoa, geez, that was a little close there, don't you think? Are you kidding me? Let me into, okay. Whoa. Aw, come on, are you kidding me? I guess a Goofy. And I used that the wrong time anyway. And he broke it anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Let's just cure ourselves. And it's off to the second part. Oh geez, okay. Here we go. God dang it. Really? Really? Wow, I haven't dodged that once yet. That's kinda sad. Really, he's standing on top of one. God dang it. Okay. And I almost got him down to green. It's kinda sad. Oh my god, how long are you gonna keep it? Wow, that sucks. Okay. You know, in retrospect, I shouldn't be using too many slates, otherwise I get rid of that cure card, so yeah, it's good to use that cure card all by itself from now on. Oh my god, that actually broke it with just 9. Wow, weak cards. Uh oh. Mep, dang. That was BS. How the heck are you supposed to dodge that? Evil. Ugh, hacks. I'm gonna hate this when I play the PS2 version of this game. And my dad sneezed. Whoa. Wind! Yeah, I didn't expect that to work. Eh, don't. Ha! Dodged it in your face, loser. And why did I use that too early? Why did I do that? Let me heal once, thank you! Okay. Okay, I don't care about that. I care about those stupid icicles that keep attacking me, though. That's really annoying. So is that. And it's really hard to get from behind him with these stupid icicles and stuff attacking. Uh-oh, ice needles. Okay, gotta wait until he uses that. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Ha! Dodged it this time! In your face, you loser! Anyway, let's just keep going here. Bad thing about him, he has enough cards to last him forever, so yeah, I think I'm just gonna, really, again? Ow. And while he's preoccupied with that, ow. Oh crap. Stupid slippering ice. Ah, jeez, I'm almost there too. Come on. Oh wait, that's icicles. Dip! 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 God, this is slowing down the game. Okay. Almost there, almost there. Oh my god, I actually hit him with that. That's amazing. Oh my god, I hit him with one of those, too. I'm doing pretty good. Oh, he's starting to run out of cards, actually. I just noticed that. I just wanted to get at least run out of these stupid freaking icicles. They're getting annoying. What? What the heck? Okay, what the heck hit me there? Come on, almost there. Oh crap, he's trying to get another one off. Okay, well at least it's just the slippering ice stuff. Okay, another ice burn. Wait, ice burn? Oh, wait. I was thinking of the wrong attack. What is it called then? Ah, jeez, I forgot what it's called when it tries to freeze your whole body. Because that's a really annoying attack. Ow. Ah, son of a... Hey, it missed by like that much. But I wasn't paying attention to what it was called, so yeah. Whoa. Almost hit me with a blizzard, oh my god. Oh good, he finally got out of his little camping area. I hate that about these kinds of bosses. It's like, yeah, no, it's impossible to hit me now, because guess what? I have my back turned to the wall, and you can't hit me in front, or top, or bomb, or come on, one hit, one hit. I missed. Let's try using this guy. Nope, that didn't work. Okay, now that was just stupid. Oh geez, oh geez. Oh come on! I'm so close! Are you kidding me? Are you going to drag on the valve this long just to frickin' get even? Really? Just die. What the? Did he just heal himself? Oh, this is just BS. Oh, of course. Kill me now. Okay, I don't really care about ice burns, so let's keep going. Do you like renew all his cards or something? Oh my god. Freaking God forsaken Mesomra! Yes, I want to continue.
Okay. Here we go. Well, anyway. Can't beat me this time. Wait a minute, I did that wrong. Can you do it again? Redo. Okay. And that goes. Last time. Yeah, that's what I thought. can't believe I messed this up. Ugh, and my arms are killing me right now. Maybe if I had it here, that would really help right now. But you know, I guess I'll get one. It's so blatantly stupid to not put one in my inventory yet. One more. Yes! Got them all off. Hey, I got rid of ice now. That's nice. One more time. Or not. What the freaking dog? Son of a... That dodge rule sucks, you know? I hate that dodge rule. So, let's get rid of these stupid fire guards. They're pretty much useless. Okay, let me just reposition myself because I'm laying on my arms too much. Okay, let's add some freaking cure cards this time, shall we? There's a cure card. Yeah, that's what it is. One more. Oops. Okay, I need to remove one here. And then I have to remove these all the way down here. No matter what the order is, I just need to make sure all three of them are at the end. So let's remove some, 7 cards. There we go.
I react too quickly. Okay, I don't want to waste any of these cards, even though I do have an elixir, but I don't want to just waste that elixir. Oh. Gotta wait until he uses a set. So I guess I'll just use Goofy! Haha! And I got rid of Freeze also, awesome. Oh yeah. Well, too late now. And I forgot that was Freeze. Whoa. Okay. How many of these cards does he have? Ugh, just die. Now for the hard part. I have to wait until he uses that freeze, otherwise I won't be able to use that this elixir here. Oh, I thought I dodged that, but I guess not. Come on! Okay. Yes. Ugh! Okay, that was a little close there. How many of these does he have? It's like he has an endless supply of blue cards. Jeez. I think it's easier to play as the villains because, god dang it, they only need 2 sets of cards, blues and reds, while you're stuck with all of these freaking cards. Ugh. Plus he has that stupid defender trick where I can't use anything in front of him. Oh, I thought that was high enough, oopsies. Dang, he goes quick! Hey, this time I dodged it. Awesome. Oh my god. Okay, I have an idea. I was wondering how I was going to use that megalith ether there, but I have a better idea. I'll just get to the very end first. Hey, I dodged it again. Awesome. I'm getting better. I guess practice makes perfect. Of course, that second time I wouldn't call that practice, I would call that cheap because I forgot to use the right card. He has to put one right behind him, really? Ah, whatever. Okay. Oh, come on! Come on, break! Stupid thing. Ah, jeez, this isn't good. Ah, jeez, that was close. Okay. Oh, come on! His bag was turned to me and everything! That's BS. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Almost there. Ah, oh, dang it! So close. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to take a whole day's break on this. Of course, I only planned on uploading one part anyway, but... Ugh, jeez. Holy crap. Oh my god, let me kill you already! And now he uses Ice Burn. And why did I just do that? Are you really? Really kidding me? Right now? What the heck? Jeez. Turn! Oh. Keep going. And he just renewed all his blues. So it's time to dodge as many ice needles as I can. Not. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Are you kidding me? Hopefully that'll match up. Yeah, okay. I don't think so. I don't know why I did that though. Okay, I don't have enough to beat that. Come on! Okay. Now! Dang! Zero card, really? Ugh, stupid god. Okay. Whoa! Okay, that was a little close for comfort. Ah, come on, I'm so close to him dying! Whoa. Oh god, don't tell me he's... Yeah, he is. Yeah, I might as well. Okay, whatever. Shake it off. Oh, come on! That had better not have lost it. Or I will so screw you over. Stupid game. Oh, that was freeze. Oh well. Oh good, I still do have my ice. My cure. I would so sue someone if that would happen. Anyway, let's just keep going here. We're so close! I can like taste it. Oh, I thought that was freeze. That's freeze, isn't it? Why is he using Ice Burn twice in a row? That's really screwing my ideas, my strategy up. Ice Burn again, of course. And I can't, like, get around him, so... Yeah, I can't. Dang it. A zero card. Again. How many of these does he have, anyway? I'm just wondering that. Oh. I thought that was, freeze again. Oh, there it is. Oh, jeez, that was close. Good thing I dodged old. Oh my god, I'm so close! If only I could hit him with all my cards.
That'd be really nice. Okay, he's like, what the? Oh yeah, I forgot he heals like that. Boy, that duck, dang it. Yeah, okay, I just want to heal. You are healing, right? That's when you heal your tears, though. How do I supposed to win this? Well, not like that. Come on. What? What the heck just hit me? Hey, you better let me go, you stupid game. Gotta keep him away. Ah, man, that's it. Get me out of this! Jeez! There's no winning, is there? Almost going to kill me in real life. Hey, I barely beat you. You rolled down me like 12 times. Giving and getting to every drive. But not if I do. What? Okay, giving it in real life, that would never happen. Oh well. Wow, that's really dark. Hey, looks like I still took him out. Fire against ice. Give me weaken him.
Well, there he goes. Goodbye! The end. We're nobodies. Can you hear this, Graham? Okay, so that does it for this part of, Kingdom Hearts Jam Memories. I'm gonna take a 1 day break from it, so it doesn't really matter. I was gonna only upload one part today and two parts of something else. But, yeah, so let me just save state, like, on every single thing. Save state 1, save state 2, I do not want to lose this progress, so save state 3, and done. So, see you next time on Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories on the GBA.